Okay, here we are again. Euro Truck Simulator 2, discovering Europe, discovering Norway. Yeah, I made an error last drive. I was thinking that where I delivered to last time was south of this place. Otta? And so I discovered that, but never made a delivery. So we're going to rectify that now by taking a load of cat food from Umea, Sweden, to Otta, Norway. I have 27 hours, 24 minutes remaining in the contract. Standard are 19,095 euros. Okay, and we will be driving Scania S Normal Roof, 450 horsepower, 2,350 newton meters of torque with an OptiCruise GRS 905R. 12 speed with a retarder. My general guess, which most of the European trucks are, or 12 speeds anyway. 600 liters of fuel on full tanks. Well, let's cancel that. And let's go to our quick job in progress. Going from here down the coast and then cut across Donbass. I drove right through. And when I drove into the town, then I realized I had made my error. So anyway, 834 kilometers, 13 hours and 25 minutes. It's currently Sunday, 7:13 in the evening. They expect delivery no later than 10:37 p.m. on Monday. Carrying about 20 and a half tons, standard delivery. From Bring Logistics to Kiwi Minipers. Until my eyesight's going so bad here, I can't. Yeah, KIWI, Kiwi Minipers. Minipers. Anyway, carry a load of cat food, 20 tons of cat food. So, no, let's do that. Oh, here we are, in the dark, of course. Alright, set the brake. Start the truck. What is all this? Pressure, no. Temperatures, cruise control. What is that? What does that do? Huh. Well, let's get comfy. Let's turn on our lights. I think this is, yeah, the same as comfy again. Hit the microphone a couple times. Okay. Oop. Wrong button. Put in gear. We're in gear. Take off the brake. Okay, from what I figure, yeah, I got a little over 10 hours. So, unless I make really good time on the road, which I'm not, I know that already. Come on. Look the other way. There you go. unless we make real spectacular time on the road, we're going to have to stop for a... Oops. We're going to have to stop for a sleep. Somewhere. What are we doing here? Oh, what's that car doing? Oh. What's going on? Curb. What is it, 90? I need to adjust my mirrors, I just realized. So what is that? That's F4? No. Maybe. Mirror adjustment. I can't see anything. No, we need to go this way. Nope, still can't. Yeah, sorry. There, I think that's got it. Yeah, I don't know. Actually, I had to do is just move the seat back or move my field of vision or whatever. Suds ball. Well, we're going there. Control. Okay, we got one lane coming, guys. Well, he ran into me. Look. I guess shortly after it gets light, we'll be pulling over. Okay, well, let's now we're back up. Well, I was gonna set the cruise control, but now we're heading back towards the still slowly accelerating. I think I'm gonna take one of these mods off so I have at least clear streets. No, I'm going to Sundsvall. After that, not really sure. I think going into Trondheim. And then south out of Trondheim, I think. Through the whole day. Yep, somewhere around 5-6 o'clock in the morning, I gotta find some place to pull over. Now these roads, with these lights, in this particular pattern of snow, at times I get kind of lost. Oh, here's a guy on a motorcycle. In the snow. Yeah, and then with the headlights on, it reflects that. I have this bright white spot in front of me. I can hope for is to watch traffic in front of me and watch the map to see how the road's going. The traffic lined up behind. Oh, we're losing so much time here because we're not going to make this next light. Trees have snow on them. Sidewalks have snow. Cars don't. Can't tell about the houses. Too dark. We're making better time than I thought we were. What are we looking at? Seven hours. Yeah, we're still gonna have to stop somewhere. We'll be about 3 hours from delivery. think I'm turning. Yeah. Whoa, yes I am. Whoa. Don't see any lights. So I think we're okay. Through beautiful downtown Sunsval. Sorry, didn't mean to scare you. Oh! Turning sooner than I need, but okay, so we're going, okay, that's X'd off, so we're going up to the next set of lights. What the hey? Oh, we got caution. Oh well. Doesn't appear we really shaved off a whole lot of time here. Lane, a shoulder. That's a shoulder. Oh, Okay, I didn't go whip out to pass. Only what I had that truck head on, I went down in front of a cop. Come on. Woo. Oh, it's around the brakes. Ow. Nope, it's not. Well, fuel if I need it. What you do? Don't think. Where's that button at? Oh, for crying out loud, come on. Boop. 870 kilometers. Lots of fuel. Lots of fuel. Oops, again. I think I'm just going to set cruise control for about 70 and just leave it. So, if this is the case, if what I've understood, or one of the things I've, somebody has said something about with YouTube partners and not being partners anymore, we're into our, oh, no, well, wait a minute. Have me get off the freeway. Go up around that circle. And then get back on the freeway. don't know why. Let's get over. Nope, let's not. So, if something I hadn't even thought about, and somebody mentioned it, they were talking about the new YouTube thing. So you're not a YouTube partner, you can't post... can't post videos more than 15 minutes long. Oh, oops. So we're into our... if we can't post more than 15 minutes long, we're now into our third video. We're 34 minutes into this. We got 3 hours. Oh, yeah, 5 o'clock. Or thereabouts. So, R. Again, gas station, no rest area. Yep. Yeah, another reason for getting rid of this particular part of the mod is there shouldn't be snow in tunnels. Oops. So, 3 hours. Oh, I got something in front of me. No taillights, but I got something in front of me. Or very dim taillights. Where goes the train? Okay, out of Sweden, Norway. Kinds of birds. It's dark. Well, 4 o'clock in the morning, four and a half hours left to go. We've got just under 2 hours. So it's kind of like the next rest stop we come to. Yep. Thank you. really liking this. Because there just isn't anything showing up on the map. I don't really want to go to a motel just to try and maneuver around the parking lot. 5 o'clock, we got about an hour. On it. I perhaps should have gotten off there. All right, I need to look at the map. Yep, I was right. Too far. So, we're going to go back here into Tron time. A truck dealership, repair shop and stuff. Somewhere over here. Huh. Well, would have thought. There we go. So I take up all the spaces. Take it out of here. Turn off the lights. Set the parking brake. stop the engine, we're gonna rest. Gonna rest. There we go. Okay, start the engine. Put gear. Turn the headlights. Take off the brake. Oh, sure. Now everybody and their brother is going to come through here. Oops, sorry. Oh, sorry. Did it again. And I'm in the other lane and just all kinds of foolishness here. This time we'll use our turn signal, let everybody know what we're doing. I'm doing like now it's 80. All right. Okay, there we go. Still going towards Oslo. Oh, that's right. Gotta drive with headlights on all the time. Forgot. Yep, slept all the daylight away, pretty much. But we're only a couple hours, well, a little over 2 hours from delivery. Guess what? Yeah, bear cut back in behind me. What? Oh. Less than 2 hours. Yeah, if I would have kept driving somewhere through here, I would have just blacked out. And lesson learned. From driving. Somewhere else made the horrible mistake. Oh, I can make it. I drove past all the rest areas and how you're getting tired, you have to rest, and the sides of the screen get black. Well, at a certain point it goes, you're dozing, and the entire screen goes black, and there's nothing you can do. Until you wake up. Whether it be out in the middle of a farmer's field or somewhere else. Because you have no control over the vehicle whatsoever. That you are dozing lit up, and I slammed on the brakes, and during that brief second or two that you're dozing, the truck continues working like it did before you started to doze. And I missed the corner. Whoa, jeez. Nope, an hour. Magic hour. Donbass. That's where we delivered last time. That was my mistake. I got my cities in wrong order. Twisty, windy roads. Minutes. The was that? Oh, passenger train. What's that? He says as he crashes into the guardrail. Seven minutes. We're so close. DSV this way. Okay. I guess. We're pulling in right there. Think this through well. Jackknife the trailer a little bit. Just don't know really how much room I have there. Okay, put it in reverse, launch the drone. Let's see what kind of trouble we get into here. No, we're gonna hit the boxes. Oh, no, nope, 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 nope. I'll crank it around. Oh, almost. Not quite. All right. Try it again. Yep. Let's go this way a little bit. Kind of an ugly park job, but all right, pull forward one more time. And there we are. Take it out of gear. Turn off four-way flashers. Set the brake. Disconnect the trailer. There we are. Job complete. Excellent. Cat food delivered from Umea to Otta. 846 kilometers. Time taken 24 hours and 25 minutes. Fuel consumed 272.6 liters. Made the base reward. Made proficiency bonus. Made the long distance delivery bonus. And a bonus for parking the trailer. We made our 19,095 euros and 1,072 experience points. There you go. Well, I hope you enjoyed the trip. If you did, remember, thumbs up. Put a little comment down there below. Tell me what you think. Or what you're thinking. Or what you think of this. Or anyway. Subscribe. Sure. If I'm going to try to continue and do anything with this, I need subscribers. So, yes, please do. Hit that little bell up there and let you know when I'm uploading new stuff. Probably going to upload a few things tomorrow. But anyway, again, hope you enjoyed the trip. I thank you for watching, and that's going to be the end of this particular video.